Guardians could face charges if they act in a way that's going to cause injury to a child or don't provide enough diligence over the child to prevent them from endangering themselves. And Peter Parker